A trial for an accused stabbing suspect ended this afternoon with a guilty verdict. A jury found Charles Korn guilty of aggravated battery. He is accused of stabbing someone in September. It happened near 12 points in Terre Haute. Investigators say Korn stabbed another person in the abdomen. Jurors deliberated for about 2 hours before returning the verdict. Korn will hear his sentence March 27th.